right, Farmer's Carry, one of my favorite movement, especially for the core, and also develop your grip. The way you're going to do these, those are one arm farmer carry. You're going to grab a weight, kettlebell or dumbbell, and just simply bring it on your side and keep an upright torso. So don't let it come in front, don't bring your arm in front. I want the weight right next to your thigh and hips. And when you're going to do these, the one thing you really want to focus on is that you're not trying to compensate by like pushing your body away from the weight or letting it drag with the weight. So you want to really keep an upright torso. If it's too heavy, you're going to see you're going to start to do weird thing with your upper body. From here, you're simply going to walk with it, focusing on keeping this really upright. And you should be feeling those side muscles being super engaged. So that's what you want to focus on, is that this here is really engaged. Enjoy.